All right, about to test drive the truck. Hasn't been driven since we parked it after running at the buck last June, but we got the upper ball joint and control arm repaired on the driver's side. So I'm gonna go test it out and see how it runs. Not want to come into gear. Nothing sounds bad so far, so that's a good sign. Only doing 5. Not running any different than it did before it broke. Some air in the tires, but for what she is, seems to be holding together, at least at 5 miles an hour. It stops. Always a positive. Might be the first time I've ever used the turn signal on the thing. About 15 now. Let's make a left. Make sure she'll handle that. Come back around the neighborhood, back her in the driveway. Alright, gotta back her back in, so hold on 1 second. Back up without mirrors. Check wheels. And she is still on there. So we will see you at the book April 22nd.